Okay.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. We are so blessed to be out here in Parramatta. Not to fight, not to argue, but to share the love of Jesus Christ. I just want to pray for those who are listening, for those who are around here. You know, we pray and believe that God will work mightily upon you. Wherever you are, wherever you come from, whether you are Christian, whether you're not a Christian, that's not the issue here. The issue here is to, for the love of God to be with us all, because we are all created in the image and also the likeness of our Creator, which is God Almighty. So if you are just listening, just if you are happy with some of the words that I say, just thank you, Jesus. Just thank Him for what He's doing in your life. Father in heaven, we just want to praise you and honor you in this place here in Parramatta. Father, we just speak your love, we speak your name, we speak your grace, we speak your mercy, Father. Lord, we just pray for a divine revelations upon your people, or a divine touch and a divine blessing upon your people, Father, today, Lord. Lord, as we speak your name, as we speak your words in this area, Father, we pray, let there be a touch of the Holy Spirit upon the hearts and the life of your people, Father. Lord, we pray that you open their hearts, whatever portion of your word that they've heard, Lord. Father, we pray that you make that word be useful for them, Lord. Let that word open up their spirit, open up their heart, open up their understanding to understand your love and your grace, Father. Lord, these are your children. You have created them in your image and also your likeness, Lord. We just pray for your blessing upon them, Lord. Bless all these people that are coming through, Lord, and use them for your glory, Lord. We know that Jesus Christ is coming, and we know that the devil is using your children, your people, so mightily, Father God, to steal them. Because the Bible says the devil comes to kill, to steal, and to destroy. But Jesus Christ came to give you life and life more abundantly. So, Father God, we pray for that blessing life to be given to your children, to bless your children, whomever they are. They may be a believer or not a believer, but Father God, when you pour the rain, you pour the rain upon the believer and the non-believers. And also when you shine the sun, you shine the sun not only on your children, and also on those who are not your children, Father God, to let them know that God loved them so much as you loved us, Lord. Father, we pray, Lord God, that you let your spirit move upon your people, Lord God. Father God, we pray for healing upon your people, Lord God, as they're going around, Lord God, with sickness upon their bodies, Lord God. Father, we pray for prosperity, for wealth to come upon your children, Lord. Father, give them ways to come out of death, Lord God. Show them and teach them, Father God, how to walk out from death, Lord God, so they can be a blessing to other people, Father. Lord, we just thank you. Let your love overcome, overwhelm your people as they're moving past by. Father, thank you for the grace to stand up and declare your name and your glory in this place, Lord God. Father, we thank you for every heart that will open to you, Lord, and receive you into their heart, Lord God. Father, thank you for healing every sickness and every disease that is upon your people, to let them know that Christ lives and Jesus Christ is the healer. Father, we thank you and we give all glory and honor to you. In Jesus' name we pray and ask. Amen, amen, and amen.